fixing my chair, my rocking chair. Thank you. And my dad, he said it just fell apart today.
Right on. Camille's chair, her prayer chair, folks. That's what that chair right there, when our house flooded, it was right on the porch. And the water would come, we had a flood in the house, the water came right up like this close to where the chair was riding, and it would not go beyond that top step getting into the house. And so because of Camille's prayers, I believe the Lord told me, the house did not flood. There was a prayer line right below where the chair was on the porch, and it could not go into the house. So thank you, Camille, for your prayers.
Oh my, well thank you guys for fixing my chair. This is exciting, it's getting a whole remodel.